Hello everybody, and welcome back to Super Mario RPG. So currently making my way back up this area to get some help from the paratroopers. Let's see, since there's a special one there. Music in this game is so good. I hope the human heart did such a good job with it. Dang, that was some damage. Ooh, who leveled up? Good old Mallow. Oh, and Gino. Nice. Darn. Once again. Do I have to climb up all this again to get to the paratroopers? Darn. Good to learn that they're resistant to lightning. Oh no. Oh no. Thank you. Trying to climb the cliff and mines. Am I still in Land's End? Yeah, technically. I don't know if this just takes me back to Monstro Town. Yeah, this just takes me back to I just missed something. It's over here. Oh. Right. Is Oh, that.
Okay.
That's a difficult pathway to see. Ten hut, all troops in position. Mario, your mission is to scale the cliff by jumping shell to shell. Don't give up. Sure and steady does. Now, try it again. Okay. Ah, dang it. There we go. Mission accomplished. Elapsed time is 17.56 seconds. Not bad for a civilian. Bean Valley. Peach got a level up. Here it seems. Who the heck are you? Dodge it.
Ba-dee-da.
It's shower time. There, there, my pretties. Oh, so is this just gonna keep going? Oh no. It's recycled water. La-di-da. I added some nutrients. Hi-ho-dee-dum. Okay, I was wondering why the boss music was playing. Ah, darn. Okay, darn, guess you can't use it on bosses. There we go. Look what you did. Smilex's been whacked. Ooh, I'm gonna get it. Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Land. What should I do? I know. I'll run away! What's this? It's a seed? Oh, beanstalk. Wow, did you see that? It's a magical beanstalk. Hit the block once more to climb it. Beanstalk. The big trooper. I don't know what's he gonna do. Okay. Got it. Okay. Ah, but that one has a frog coin. Up. Ah, dang it. Ah. Come on. Oh, that's helpful. Oh, hello. Is this where, is this Mallow's hometown? Nimbus Land. All right, everyone, listen up. Shut up! King Nimbus's condition is growing worse. This means we'll be losing our magnificent ruler. But it just so happens that I have found the missing prince. Prince Mallow, that is. Prince Mallow, please, sir. Prince? Get over here! Well, it seems that our little prince has a mild case of stage fright. Excuse me. Come on, make it snappy. What? You can't get through? Why am I not surprised? Yes, there he is. Mallow. Introducing Prince Mallow. Welcome back, Prince. You've grown, Prince. Looking fit, Prince. Yes, what is it, dear? What? You're asking me to... gracious, you're serious, aren't you? Why, I don't know what to say. Dear me, I've made my decision. At the request of the prince, I agree to become his queen. Queen Valentina. Oh, it just makes me shiver. Well, that's that. Back to your business, everyone. Hurry it up, will ya? Can you believe it? What a coincidence! There's a prince with the same name as me! Don't we have anything better to do than hang around here? Come on, let's go and find the rest of the star pieces. Is Prince Mallow that huge? Well, she says it's him, so it must be him. Poor King Nimbus appears to be a tad under the weather. I wish the king would get well, but at least the prince is back just in case something awful happens. Any good items here? Say, you have that I'm looking for something look in your eyes. What can I do for you? Okay, some new hand cannon. This is definitely a lot of additional defense. But is it worth sacrificing the attack? I'll have to think on that. Hey, who are you? You can't just barge in here. Why did Prince Mal make Valentina his queen? I guess it's because she found him. I love statues and birds. There's us. Hi, I'm the sculptor Garo. I used to make a lot of statues of King Nimbus, but now all I get are orders for sculptures of Valentina. Hey, look, it's me. Oh, you mean that? That's King Nimbus when he was a young lad. What the? Who are you? Hello, my name is Mallow. And this is my friend Mario. Mallow. So it is you. My boy, it's been so long. You've become a splendid young prince. What? I'm really a prince? Recap from Mario. Always love these. Thanks, Recap. Yes, indeed, I understand. So, you were raised by the Frog Sage? There's no question about it. You are, without a doubt, Prince Mallow. Mario, look at me! I'm a prince! I knew Valentina was up to something. I just didn't know what. That must mean that the king isn't really gravely ill. Then let's go inside the castle and save my mother and father. Hey, who are you? You could just barge in here. Aw. Plan out work well, buddy. Wait, I have an excellent idea. Come over here. Are you ready? Hold still, okay? There. Hey, don't move. You're going to be a statue for a while, okay? Let's get going now. Gold Metal Mario. Where's Pink Gold Peach? I'm delivering Valentina's latest order to her. You may enter. Hey, halt. Who goes there? Hey, this doesn't look like Valentina at all. Oh, that's because this is a statue of Valentina's nephew, Mariota, okay? Okay, proceed. Phew, that was close. Didn't think we could get through that one. There's no such person named Mariota. Ha! Oh, ho, ho. Oh, now this is lovely. My beauty simply shines forth like the sun. Only you can make something this stunning. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll be on my way now. Halt! What, may I ask, is this ugly thing? That's my latest masterpiece. I created it just for you. It's called In Search of Lost Brother. Observe the thick mustache. With it, I depict his kind feelings for his younger brother. Oh, Luigi. And the sideburns, conveying his strength of heart. And the legs, well-defined, strong. Legs that can leap any distance in a single bound. Is it to your liking? I consider myself something of an art buff, and I've got to say, this is spectacular. Guro, only you could have created sculptures with such gentle beauty and raw power. Thank you. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll be on my way now. Spectacular! Dodo! Dodo! Don't just sit there like a roast. Hurry and carry these in. Dodo! Step on it. Text me like that, that might hurt. Dodo! Did you display the statues properly? Fine, now polish them to a fine luster and make them a tribute to my beauty. Pay attention to me. Hurry up and don't let me catch you dozing again. This is gonna be like a little rhythm game. I love this. It's timed so well. Hasn't noticed a thing. Okay. Ah, dang it. What? You saw a statue move? Don't be ridiculous. You're just stalling so you won't have to polish them. Okay, so gotta restart this. Darn. Stop bothering me. If you're so worried, why don't you go give it a good peck? I wonder if I don't have to fight him if I don't get caught. Alright, see you, Dodo. Geno Flash. Try the Geno Flash. Jeez. Oh, does this only... Does it only hit one enemy? Ah, duh, I would have targeted the special enemy then. That is a strong attack. And I was going to get a freebie. Yeah, I'm good. Peach got a level up. Oh. this key? Wait. I can assume just one of the enemies. Nope. Nope. Oh, wait. Oh, sure. Happily take that. Okay, so I just missed this pathway earlier. La-dee-da. Here you go, big eggy. I'll give you plenty of nutrients so you'll grow up to be big and strong. Oh. Mario's already here. He's a fast one, he is. Oh. It won't open. It's locked. Haha.